Three people have been killed and five injured in a shooting in Auckland. The gunman has not been formally identified, but is believed to be a 24-year-old man employed at the construction site where the shooting took place. New Zealand's Prime Minister Hipkins said the shooting appeared to be the actions of an individual and there was no risk to national security. The incident took place hours ahead of the Women's Football World Cup opening.